Dear friends, we are trying to understand ellipse from lesson conic section of class 11, and we have example number 11. Find the equation of the ellipse whose vertices are 13 plus or minus 13 0 and foci are plus or minus 5 0. Now if you try to plot these two points, they are on x-axis minus 13 0 and plus 13 0. Then foci is at 5 0 and minus 5 0. Please note, here we have got the foci and the vertices on x-axis. It means ellipse is of the form, ellipse is of the form x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Please note, since the vertices and the foci lies on x-axis, equation is of the form x square upon a square plus y square upon b square. We have vertex is semi-major axis. From this vertex and focus, vertices and foci lies on x-axis. Therefore, equation of ellipse is of the form x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. We need to write this. Then please note, semi-major axis is A. So you can understand here A is equal to 13, or A square is equal to 13 square. That is equal to 169. Now foci is C. This is C0. This is minus C0. This is minus A0. This point is A0. So we have C is equal to plus or minus 5. It means C square is equal to 5 square, that is equal to 25. Now we also have C square is equal to A square minus B square. For ellipse, we have the equation C square is equal to A square minus B square. Now if you put the values, we will get 25 is equal to A square is 169 minus B square. If you transpose this to this side, you will get B square is equal to 169 minus 25, that is equal to 144. Hence, equation of ellipse becomes ellipses x square upon, we have the a square's value as 169 plus b square's value is 144. So this is the equation x square upon 169 plus y square upon 144 is equal to 1. This is the equation of ellipse. Dear friends, we have next example number 12. We are trying to understand ellipse with the help of certain examples. Here in this case, find the equation of ellipse whose length of the major axis is 20 and foci are 0 plus or minus 5. Let's try to understand. Now, if this is x-axis and y-axis, this is y-axis, this is x-axis. Now please note, foci are 0 plus or minus 5, means they are on y-axis. X coordinate is 0, so they are somewhere here. 0, 5 and 0, minus 5. So you can see from this, as foci lies on y-axis, equation of ellipse is of the form x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1. Please note this. Major axis is along y axis. Major axis is along y axis, so we get the equation x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1. So ellipse is of this form. Try to understand. Ellipse is of this form. That is, major axis is along y axis. Now see what is given. Next thing, find the equation of the ellipse whose length of the major axis is given. Length of major axis. Major axis is from this vertex to this vertex. And this total major axis is given to us as, this is A, this distance, this is also A distance, or you can say minus A. So this is minus A, sorry, 0 minus A, and this point is 0 A. Please note, we are given the length of major axis. It means length of major axis. Length of major axis is equal to 2 times A, that is equal to 20. That is what is given to us, length of major axis. It means the value of A will be, semi-major axis will be 20 upon 2, that is equal to 10. So A square is equal to 10 square, that is equal to 100. Now see, we have the equation, we have got C's value, focus is, so focus is at, this is 0 C and 0 minus C. This is minus 5. Please try to understand. So, focus is given to us. Foci are from focus. From focus, C is equal to 5. So, C square is equal to 5 square. That is equal to 25. Now, we also have the equation for ellipse. For ellipse, C square is equal to A square minus B square. So if you try to solve this, we will get 25 is equal to A square is 100 minus B square. So if you transpose B square to this side, you will get 100 minus 25. That is equal to 75. Now please note, we have got A square's value, we have got B square's value, and we know the equation of ellipse. Therefore, equation of ellipse becomes equation of ellipse is x square upon b square's value is 75 plus y square upon a square's value is 100 is equal to 1. So this is the equation of ellipse. Dear friends, we are trying to understand ellipse. In example number 13, we have find the equation of the ellipse with major axis along x-axis and passing through the points 4, 3 and 1, minus 4. Let us try to understand what does this mean. We are asked to find the equation of the ellipse. We are given that the major axis is along x-axis. It means equation is of this form. That is, major axis is along x-axis. And we are also given that it is passing through the points 4, 3. So it is passing through the point 4, 3. This point is 4, 3. And minus 1, 4. Minus 1, 4 will be somewhere here. Minus 1, 4. So we are given two points and we are asked to find the equation of the ellipse. Now see, as major axis is along x-axis, we have equation of ellipse. Equation of ellipse is of the form, equation of ellipse is of the form x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Please try to understand this. Major axis is along x-axis, so focus lies and vertex lies on x-axis. We are asked to find the equation of the ellipse. Now, since this ellipse passes through these two points, it must satisfy the equation of the ellipse. As 4, 3 lies on, 4, 3 and minus 1, 4 lies on ellipse. These two points lies on ellipse. We can say that they must satisfy equation of, they must satisfy equation of ellipse. So, if you put x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 3, we will get 4 square upon a square plus 3 square upon b square is equal to 1. This will be first equation as 4, 3 lies. The reason is since 4, 3 lies on ellipse. Then minus 1, 4 also lies. So you can put in this equation x is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 square upon a square plus y is 4. So you will get 4 square upon b square is equal to 1. You can write this as minus 1, 4 lies on ellipse. Now, we have solved this type of equations earlier in 10th standard. How to solve? We know how to solve. Put 1 upon a square is equal to m. Please note, we don't need the a's value. We are not asked to find the major and minor axis. Or that can also be fine. But we just have to find the values of a square and b square. So please note the substitution. I am going to put 1 upon a square is equal to m and 1 upon b square is equal to n. So I will get this 4 square is 16m plus 9n is equal to 1, and this equation will be negative 1 square is 1, m plus 16n is equal to 1. So I have got two simultaneous equations in linear equations in two variables. Now we know how to solve this. To solve this, I am going to multiply this, make the coefficient same and eliminate. So I will get 16m. This will be 16m if you multiply. In order to solve this, let's multiply second equation by 16. So this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Multiply second equation by 16, so it will be 16m plus 16 into 16 is 256, n is equal to 16. If you multiply 1 by 16. Now we have to subtract the second equation, first equation from this. So 16m plus 9n is equal to 1. If you subtract this, you will get 256 minus 9 will be 247n is equal to 15. So n is equal to 15 upon 247. Now put this n's value in the equation number 1. So I will get, instead of 1 I will take 2, it is easy for calculations. So put n is equal to 15 upon 247 in equation 1. So I will, in equation 2, so I will get m plus 16 multiplied by 15 upon 247 is equal to 1. So m is equal to m plus 15 6 are 90, 9 carries, 15 ones are 15. This will be 240 upon 247 is equal to 1. So m is equal to 1 minus 240 upon 247. So if you transpose, you will get 7 upon 247 minus 240, that is 7 upon 247. Therefore, equation of ellipse becomes here. 1 upon a square is equal to m. So, m is equal to 7. I will get 1 upon a square is equal to 7 upon 247. So, if you can keep this as it is, or you can write this as 1 upon 247 upon 7. And n is equal to 1 upon b square, that is equal to n's value is 15 upon 247. So this also can be written as 1 upon 247 upon 15. Therefore, equation of ellipse becomes equation of ellipses. Equation of ellipses. X square upon a square. X square upon 247 upon 7 plus y square upon b square is 247 upon 15 is equal to 1. Or this can be written in other form as 7x square upon 247 plus 15y square upon 247 is equal to 1. This is the required equation of ellipse.